Yeah, Karen, as you were. And you go back to doing whatever it was you were doing. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Well, that place is going to start booming then. As well, this place. I thought you just healed. And the game respected that. Nice. I could impose a brutal police state, that'd keep a population under control. There'd also be economic paralysis as well, which doomed my economy no good whatsoever. Arrogance, tense, future. Beware such bravado. That's a feat of engineering. Look at that. Probably could have done some more useful things than that. Still, I forgot about you, so awful, you know, my fault. Really hotting up. We've got all sorts going on. Not that though. That's that's not going on. You need a mind worm. Keep you all in control. Don't get a few forest expands and kelp expands. What the hell was that? Never mind that. Find out in a minute. Never had that noise before. How weird. You all heard it, I wasn't just imagining things, was I? Right, I've got some success to talk about now. I know I was moaning about it a bit earlier, but that'll be interesting success. Mm. How do you turn them free? Oh, I don't know. Then no need. yes. Fungicide tanks, now we're talking. Right, that's pretty pricey. Right, now you can grow. Only 7 energy credits, oh dear. But seriously, fungicidal's the way to go in this one. Cybernetic, okay. Nah. I'm surprised it got that far. Okay, let's calm down a bit and have a regular form. Now I've got some fungicidal formers and 55 energy credits. I don't mind doing this. For every one of these I can do, I can upgrade one of my other units into a and that's to be expected. Invictus. And just cool it, alright? You're having to deal with lots of fungus. There you go, upgrade. And completely against what this cult's all about. Only 3 turns to do away with fungus. Oh. do you wait till I get industrial automation? Then you'll be laughing into the side of your face. There's another 30. And another 30. See if we can harvest any more. Yeah, great boy. Yeah, there's another one. A belligerent now. Talks about annihilation. Useful. Not growing at all. Make no point. Ah, oh, there we go. They were in my favour though, so it could have been a bit easy. There's another 30. Ka-ching. Fine, plant a forest then. I'm glad I didn't waste money upgrading it. a demon boiler but now. Smashy. Oh dear, they don't like that. Well, that's close to what I would have wanted it to be. I realise there's not much commentary here apart from me going and ah, yeah, I assume we're both just sort of saving the game. Also, I can't really think of anything to say. Enemy project initiated. Oh, great. Turn to that part of the game where it's all about how you control your forms. You're the one causing all the trouble then. Some places are almost fungus free. Hey, I was working on that. Oh, you're ready to grow, you are. Anyway, as soon as I get industrial automation, I'm taking off with this game. 12 lead it to the 7. Yes. No, I'm not giving him a tech. Do you have any of your own? Forested plant, that's where the light's here. Thank you. That ought to do. That'll teach you. This game's a bit trickier than I won the battle, by the way. You didn't see it, but yeah, a heroic victory of the mindworm over mindworm. I think you can stretch to four energy points. Then again, the budget's not too healthy. It'd be a lot worse if it wasn't all the money I was getting off of native life forms. Some of these cities need pet mine worms. Oh, there's one. What a money making machine that is. What am I doing? I was about to go. Well, that was predictable. That's going to struggle to be a nice place. That too. Until we get tree farms. In the meantime, build some recycling tanks. Usually a waste of time, but any nutrients you can get, every little helps, I suppose. Another fungicide performer. Terraform complete. No, necessary, isn't it, though, before further mischief was